We've been talking about the long, drawn-out war on drugs, but another war is being waged that you may know nothing about, the war against the homeless. On April 18th, the ACLU sent a letter to both the Department of Justice and the Detroit Police Department urging that the practice of dumping the homeless be stopped.
I didn't speak up because I was not a writer. Then I came for the students. But I didn't speak up because I was not a student. Then they came for musicians. But I didn't speak up because I was not a musician. And then they came for the Greens. The trade unionists, Christians, and the Jews, the travelers, the thuggers, the doctors, the philosophers, the economists, the anarchists and the politicians, the hackers, the homeless. And I didn't speak up because I wasn't any of them. Any of them. And then they came for me. And there was no one left to speak up for me.
The internet is the greatest tool that we have for free speech anywhere on the planet. We all have a voice now. 7 billion of us. Yes, of course, somebody's going to get upset at anything that somebody else says. But we have to realise we all have a voice. We're all equal. If you don't like it, don't listen to it. That's freedom of choice and freedom of expression.
Fellow Anon and citizens of the world, we are proud to announce #OPSafeWinter. In this age of consumerism, there is very little love or care about each other. We're here to change that. No longer shall we stand by and watch isolation and fear be spread by the establishment, which is killing and destroying community and lives. We all have a voice, so make yours heard.
Greetings world, we are Anonymous. Last year #OPSafeWinter brought smiles and joy to many people. Again, communities are organizing food and clothing drop-off locations in cities throughout the world. Anonymous, in solidarity, is using its talent to help others again this cold season. Anonymous member is no exception. Anons will be receiving donation on December the 5th and December the 17th of food, jackets, gloves, sleeping bags, socks, boots, and Anons in Denver are requesting your old computers that are laying around, likely no longer in use. Anonymous can fix these computers and give them to someone who will use them. Please bring printers, ink toner, old desktops, laptops, and other assorted computer components, like keyboards, monitors and mice. Anonymous can upload graphical manipulation programs and document editors if you desire. Additional ideas for items include, but are not limited to, cookies, coffee, backpacks, flashlights, batteries. All items will either be directly redistributed or dropped off at nearby shelters.
Give a man a sandwich, and he eats a meal. Give a man a seed, and he feeds a nation. Anonymous. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.